Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We're doing a 20 box case, brand new release of 2016 Panini Playbook Football. This is pick your team break number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. Big thanks to everybody. Thanksgiving, tis the season to thank you for buying into all of our breaks and supporting us throughout the entire year. I really appreciate it. Everybody at Jaspy's Hobbyland appreciates it. And I appreciate everybody who got into this break as well. So that's everybody on your screen right now. This is a extravaganza, a holiday extravaganza break. So at the very end of the break, I will do a randomizer for that. All right. Good luck, everybody. Oh, is this not a... Oh, I guess this is not a one of those breaks. Sorry, never mind then. Sorry, the website, what it says on the website takes precedent over what I say. I say crazy things. Pay attention to the website, not me. Now this camera's messed up too. Hang on a second, folks. All right, there we go. The camera should be fixed now. There you go. So there's none of that. All right, here we go. So one autograph, one memorabilia card right here. That's what we're looking at. Some short prints in there. Playoff pairings, Hall of Fame autos, big checklist, and all sorts of things. And apparently there are very short printed contenders preview autographs that should be pretty cool. All right, good luck, everyone. All right, here we go. There's box one. All right, so in the interest of time, we are going to be breezing through these cards fairly quickly. Obviously, stuff like this, these inserts are going to ship, right? Rookie cards are going to ship. Kid Reporter cards not going to ship. And then veteran base cards like this are not going to ship. And yes, this break is going to take a long time. Yes, Peanut Gallery, it's going to take forever, etc., etc. We get it. Out of 199 right here, Class Reunion. I guess this will be a randomizer. So I'll have to randomize those. So it should be one autograph, one memorabilia in each box.
Is this our first autograph? Yes, 5 out of 30, D'Angelo Williams. Nice. I do like the action photography on this. It's a slightly thicker cardstock than the other base cards. 5 out of 30. That goes out to the Steelers, and that will be Daniel Pelletier. So nice looking photography here. Very cool. It looks like there's base cards of these, so I'm going to do another randomizer for those as well. The numbered cards will be separate randomizers. And looks like this is our relic. There it is, Sammy Watkins. For the Bills, that's 43 out of 99 on that one. Throwbacks. That'll go to the Bills, Big Boys 007. And the rest of these, there's a numbered card. Ryan Matthews, 1T, 63 out of 199. All right, there we go. So just as a reminder, I apologize. At the beginning of the break, I said this was an extravaganza entry break. It is not. I apologize about that. I myself did not take my own advice and read the description. But I'm sure everyone else did, though. So it's there. This looks a little precarious. I'm going to do these guys here first. And remember, Vet Base does not ship in this either. Correct, Tim. Tim Langston is absolutely right. Tim Langston asking in the chat, is this called playoff? Because by the time I finish this break, the playoffs would have begun. Correct. That's what it's called. Josh Doxson, autograph. Nice, there's the auto right straight away. That is seven? Yeah, 7 out of 49. Josh Doxson, kickoff autograph. Playoffs. That goes to the Redskins, Gerald with that one. Playoffs. And our relic, 17 out of 149. Rookie Stallions, Wendell Smallwood. Well, it happens, Toe. It happens. I do apologize about the delays. 14 out of 49. Blake Martinez. Let's see if there's any numbered cards here. There's a numbered card right there. Out of 199, Julian Edelman. Tyrann Mathieu, 68 out of 99 for the Cardinals. All right, another box down. No, it doesn't, Nick T. Yes, there was, Tim. The Wendell Smallwood was the relic, and your Josh Doctson was the auto. Yes, Chris Dunn, this does help me get warmed up for the 100 box mixer. A couple more of these in that 100 box mixer. I'll be blowing through that 100 box break in no time. Exactly, Nick. Like, yeah, when people train for a marathon, if I run the half marathon, this is true. I got to do this 20-box break if I'm going to be able to do a 100-box break. Absolutely. Stargazing Adrian Peterson out of 199. That's what he's doing after he got injured. There are a lot of cool inserts in here. Got some more stargazing. And the photography is pretty cool. I do like this set. Nice. Tim, believe it or not, those 100 box, I mean, we've done monster mixers before. Nothing as large as 100 boxes, but they are actually fun just because of the variety. Tyler Higbee is your autograph out of 199 for the Rams. That'll go out to Chris Orlando. And Headliners Relic. That's pretty cool. They got like kind of a newspaper look to it. Nice. Panthers Relic going out to Michael Brinson. Is that numbered? No, I don't see a number. Not numbered. Thought there'd be a serial number on there. We've got an out of 25. 10 out of 25, Vernon Butler for the Panthers. There you go. So that's your relic. And there's your autograph. Next box. So these are all the boxes remaining right here. I think I'm going at a decent pace right now, but thankfully there aren't too many crazy parallels or inserts. Like Prism would, like if we did like a jumbo case of Prism, those often take a bit of time just because there are so many additional parallels in there. This is there are additional parallels, but this doesn't seem to have as many parallels in here. I know, I get it, Tim. Definitely, I had to psych myself up for this break. So, if you guys are ever in my shoes, you'll know the feeling. Uh, All right. Next box. I don't know what number we're on. Hopefully someone else is keeping track. Is that numbered? No, that was not numbered. The shipping team usually goes through these again. So you should, if I do miss a numbered card, they will usually they'll spot them. There's Antonio Brown, 33/49 for the Steelers. There's Will Fuller, 49/49 for the Texans. Have not seen our autograph out of here. Oh, there it is. Corey Coleman. Nice. Out of 199. 122 out of 199, Corey Coleman. That'll go to Nathaniel with the Browns. And we've got a randomizer, 77/99, Joe Flacco, Andrew Luck, playoff pairings. Have they ever played in the playoffs? I do not remember if they ever faced each other in the playoffs. Oh. Luck suited up for his first playoff start when the Colts visited Baltimore for an AFC wildcard matchup in 2013. There you go. They did. That will also be a randomizer. I'll set that aside. All right, next box. Wait, was there a relic in there? I don't think we got a relic out of that box. No, that was the dual relic. I'm losing my mind. All right, Corey Coleman was your auto out of there. All right. I got Mike Evans, Jalen Ramsey out of 49, it looks like, for the Jaguars. And Paxton Lynch, nice, little Oppo Joe mojo. Paxton Lynch out of 199. .002 out of 199 for the Broncos, going out to Max and Brian, nice. And your relic is Eric Berry. Nice. NFL's comeback player of the year. There's your relic. There you go. 7 out of 25. Larry Fitzgerald. That's a third down parallel. There we go. Tim, I'm with you on that. Tim Langston's saying, gotta have my pumpkin pie no matter what in the YouTube stream. Absolutely. I'm a fan of the pumpkin pie. Big fan of the pumpkin pie. JD likes the filler cards here. I do too. This is where I draw on those and autograph those. The shipping team uses them to, the shipping team uses them as well. But pumpkin pie, pumpkin pie is definitely probably one of the best sort of pies out there. Second down parallel, 3 out of 49. Nice one for the Rams, Todd Gurley. Todd Gurley, not really looking like Todd Gurley, I have to say. And Miles Jack. Nice Miles Jack autograph. 19 out of 49. That's pretty cool. Nice one for the Jaguars. John R. Nice. Don't see a lot of Miles Jack. And there's your relic. Paxton Lynch, 78 out of 149 for Max and Brian. Heg saying McDonald's pumpkin pie is the best. McDonald's has a pumpkin pie? You guys get crazy pie flavors out there. There's 173 out of 199, Jim Kelly for the Bills. Like, I think SoCal McDonald's, I've only seen like apple pies. But people have talked about all sorts of crazy pie flavors across the country whenever we have this discussion. I like that self-correction there, Tim. What, Hex, you'll ship me one for a hit? I don't know if I want one that's shipped. I want, like a fresh apple pie from McDonald's is pretty delicious. But I don't know if I want one shipped to me. It wouldn't be as delicious. Is it Tim? I don't know. I barely go. I don't go to McDonald's very often. If I go to McDonald's, it's usually for. And McDonald's, you better sponsor me for this. The all day breakfast McDonald's. I'm loving it. See, I can do that. The sausage egg McMuffin is still strong at McDonald's. The coffee is pretty tasty at McDonald's too, coffee drinkers. 43 out of 49, Larry Fitzgerald. So especially in the morning, the coffee in the morning still pretty they make a good coffee there at McDonald's. I put cheese on the sausage egg McMuffin. Again, we'll randomize these at the end. There's Jarvis Landry out of 199 for the Dolphins. There's Carl Joseph out of 199 for the Raiders. I went to a Wawa for the first time when I went to the National in Atlantic City, and Nick Jaspi was like, we gotta stop at a Wawa. Joe, you haven't lived if you don't go to a Wawa. We finally went to a Wawa. It was pretty awesome, actually. 66 out of 199. It was like a 7-Eleven on like steroids. Saints going after Derek S. And we got a Derrick Henry for the Titans. Nicholas T, 105 out of 149. Rookie Stallions, Nick. Wendy's is pretty solid as far as fast food goes. All right. We still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Still have a lot of boxes to go. Never been to a Buc-ee's. Negative. I think the McRib's been traveling, Tim. And then it returns, and they put them on billboards. Bowman wants everybody to go to Wendy's. I wonder why, Bowman? Why would you want people to go to Wendy's? Wendy's should sponsor us. I think that's what they should do. Wendy's probably, as far as fast food chicken nuggets go, Wendy's probably has the best fast food chicken nugget. There you go. You too, Nick T. Nick T can officially say happy Thanksgiving now. Midnight on the East Coast. For when you have a crush on Wendy, Aaron? Is that what you're saying? Wendy of Wendy's? Aaron likes redheads, I guess. Or for the food. Oh, for the food, I think is what he meant. Misread that. 57 out of 199, Doriel Green Beckham. That's Eagles version, looks like. Yeah. So they got it updated. This is Eagles edition. Right here. So not Titans anymore. Todd saying, how so? That the Frosty pricing is strange? 15 out of 49, Trevor Davis for the Packers. Aw, thanks, Nick. Nick is thankful for us. I'm thankful for you guys. Eli Apple of my eye, 31 out of 199 as our autograph. That goes to the New York Football Giants. That goes to Neil Mordowitz. Will Fuller is our relic, 16 out of 149 for the Texans. That goes out to Bowman. There you go, Bowman. Any of these cards are numbered. No, they're not. This is numbered. Eli Manning. 81 out of 99. Thunder. Na, 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 thunder. All right, so those are your hits out of that box. All right, onwards. Did I pass a numbered card? It was red. The shipping team will find it. I got a... If there was a numbered card here, let me see if I can find it really quick. No, there was not. No, there was. At the very end. There you go. God forbid we miss Danny Woodhead. 20 out of 25 for the Bolts. There it is. Got some Shadron State. Where the hell is that? Where the heck is that, folks? That's where Danny Woodhead went. Chargers, that's for you, David Cruz. I have no idea if the next high tech is filled yet. I've been doing this, Brick757. But if you go to the website, you can let me know. JaspysHobbyland.com, next to the spot sold. I know, Hegs, that was a mistake. Oh, yeah, that Woodhead case that I was about to keep for myself. Oh, we got a couple people in San Antonio, apparently. I was accepted to Trinity University in San Antonio, Texas. I had a lot of family in Texas. They were convincing me to go to a college in Texas, but did not end up going to Trinity. It's kind of expensive. Boss Hogs. Nice. Jamal Charles. There he is. A Boss Hog for the Chiefs. We've got a Harrison Smith to 199. The School of Hard Knocks, Tim, is not very expensive. A lot cheaper than even JC's. We've got Doug Martin autograph. Very nice. 17 out of 30. Doug Martin playoff auto. Playoffs. Going to the Buccaneers. Vic with that one. Kent Dixon, Raven, 66 out of 149. That'll go to Kip Kip Hooray and the Ravens. Out of 25, Red Matt Jones for the Redskins. That goes out to Gerald. Jonathan Williams to 199 for the Bills. And another box down. I do, Mothro. I do have friends in Pennsylvania that, well, they all live here now in LA, but they're from the Reading, Allentown area. All right. Bowman's like, man, well, Bowman thinks that the Cowboys should have gotten three or four autos by now. Don't worry, Bowman. Plenty of time left. We've got 11 boxes to go. Plenty of time for hits for all. So don't worry, Bowman. Do not worry. The expensive teams still have plenty of time to hit a ton of autos. Fear not. That's probably true. They, I think, what's the school in Allentown? Is it Allentown High School? I think that's where they ran. I think that's where they went. Yeah, I warned everybody that this break was going to take a while. Yeah, Cruz, Cruz is running out of gin and pistachios. Yeah, I mean, you guys could probably run out to the store and grab some beverages or snacks or something like that and come back, and I'll only just be getting, you know, towards the last boxes. Out of 199, Ezekiel Elliott for the Cowboys. There's a Richard Sherman. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. They should always put a Crabtree card out there. One of these days that joke is going to work. Jared Goff, autograph, 129 out of 199. The Jared Goff era has begun in Los Angeles. And this one goes to Chris Orlando and the Rams. We might as well show you the relic right here, too. There's Moritz Boringer, 120 out of 149 for the Vikings. Rick Todhunter with that one. Oh, speaking of Todd, I think I missed Todd's good night. Good night, Todd, if you're still listening. Have a happy Thanksgiving. I just realized that. Warren Moon, Titans. TJ Green, Colts. All right. That box is done. All right. Next box. Tim asking, could I finish off the whole Potter series? What do you mean? Finish it like what? The movies or the books? Brick, you can email us about that. JaspysHobbyland@gmail.com. During this break, it's possible. It's possible. There you go. Yeah, Bowman saying nice. I like that. That is holiday appropriate. Bowman saying the Pilgrims arrived at Plymouth Rock faster than it will take to finish this break. Nice, I like that. Heg saying AJ Green's hamstring will heal by the end of this break. This is true. That'll be good for you. Heg's is a Bengals fan. We probably could finish the entire Harry Potter movie series before this break is done. If you're watching with your kids, throw on a little Goblet of Fire and turn that on. I think most like Disney animated features would be complete around the time this break is over. $60/$99, Buck Allen. That's numbered. Another Eli Manning, $162/$199. There's Kevin White $199. What did I do? Where did these windows go? I lost my chat windows. Oh well. I don't see the chat right now. To Jay Sharp. Oh, because why my computer is dying on me. All the chat windows or the Google Chrome just shut itself down. This is why we need to restart our computer. Hang on a second, folks. I'm gonna pause. All right, I'm back. We have our windows up. The Google Chrome just crashed on me for some reason. So internet's dying on me today. Google Chrome's crashing on me. Dealing with this camera. Out of $199, Aaron Burridge. But we push on, folks. John Connolly and the Niners. Onwards and forwards. Jason Lee. All right, man. Have a good one. Happy Thanksgiving. And Rodgers. 6/25. Aaron Rodgers relic for the Packers. That'll go to Joe Drum. Yeah, Google must not have liked all that Apple talk earlier. They're like, I'll show you. Why are you saying crash in air quotes, Chris Dunn? Do you think I want to prolong this? No. All right. Next box. The 100 box football mixer breaks on Black Friday. Daniel Lint wants to break something after this. Yes, please, let's break something after this too. Oh, Prism is not next, Chris Dunn. You're killing me. Hegs, yes, sure, I'll be an NFL kicker. They need one. Bengals need one, sure, I'm in. Daniel Lint wants to see what we do next on JaspysHobbyland.com. How about Pantheon? Yes, sure, Pantheon, we'll do that. Bowman wants Pantheon, I'll do Pantheon. JD also wants Pantheon. That's a good looking product. And that would be a nice break to do after a meaty break like this one. There's Dan Marino to $199 for the Dolphins. I don't even know who this guy is out of $199, but he's in here. Kyler? Fackrell? All right. Kyler Fackrell. There he is for the Packers. Carson Palmer to 49. That's for the Cardinals. And Tyler Boyd. 144 out of 149 for Heggs and the Bengals. There you go, Jason. Some relic for you right there. Justin Forsett to 49. And a redemption. Is that a good sign? Oh, man. The redemption is RPS Autos kickoff DeAndre Washington for my Raiders. Raiders auto going out to Cruz 907. Getting that Raider Joe mojo. Raiders having an incredible season. Far better than I could have ever expected. So I feel like I'm playing with house money at this point. All right, next box. No, I do not share my age, Tim. I'm somewhere between the age of 12 and 55. No, I think Tim means he was born in 78. Yeah. Yeah, for a second, I like blinked and I was like, nah. I was like, oh, right. You like that? Kirk Cousins. You like that? You like that? Kirk Cousins cracks me up. Dude gets fired up. I like that. Jerry Rice to $199. Nick Vinette is your auto out of $199. And Hunter Henry is your relic out of $149. Bowman says, I'm easily 40. Heggs is thinking a spry 72. Tim thinks I'm 20. David Dilly thinks I'm 32. JD thinks I'm actually 13. Yeah, the child labor laws. X-Line doesn't even think I'm 30. Lift up my shirt. No, it's not that kind of channel, Tim. It's a family show. There are other places I can direct you to for stuff like that. In case you were wondering, we've got six more boxes to go. Yay! And seven right here. And Mark, Nick thinks 28 to 30. Most of you should be able to like think about the things that I talk about and like the old players that I reminisce about, and then you should be able to figure out how old I am. No, man, this is a 20-box break. Tim Langston. David Dilly says 32 for sure. How old do you guys think Nick Jaspy is? His age is a secret, too. Thank God we don't have any more cases, Chris Dunn. X-Line says 26 for Nick. Daniel thinks Nick is 33. I don't know if Nick's listening right now. Heg says he's over 30. And 34 for me, says X-Line. Mothra says I'm 38. Kelvin Benjamin, not 38. That's out of 25. For the Panthers. Got more of this that I'll randomize off at the end. Travis Benjamin /99 for the Chargers. Out of 49, Jalen Smith. Now, Tim Langston has some interesting thoughts here. He's saying, I thought Nick was pretty young, but someone told me that you were wrong. He's guessing the boss man is 60-ish, so that would make him in his late 30s, but I was told 40-plus. There's Moritz Boringer autograph. 5 out of 22. These are your contenders. Autos. These are the contenders preview autographs, folks. Nice. Vikings, Rick Todhunter with that one. That's pretty cool. And there's your relic, D-Rob. 91 out of 149, DeMarcus Robinson for the Chiefs. Well, when you say it like that, Bowman... Right. Getting there, folks. I appreciate everybody sticking with me and keeping me entertained. Because that is what I am thankful for on the eve of Thanksgiving. That you guys are still keeping me entertained and keeping me company throughout this break. I'm glad you guys just didn't ditch me. Hey, what up? Ryan Bass 72 is here. Happy Thanksgiving to you too. We might finish this break by Christmas, Tim. This is true. Oh, Josh, there's still plenty of time for you to hang out with us and watch more boxes of this. Next time someone says, can we do some more, can we do a full case of playoff? I'll be like, playoffs? Playoffs? That's my impression. Playoffs? 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 I'll get that voice. CJ Procise getting some carries. 13 out of 99 on that CJ Procise. Seahawks with that one. That is Cruz, 907. Sorry about the mishandling there, Cruz. But that's why we have those rubber mats right here. I was too busy doing Jim Mora. And Devonta Freeman, shots fired. Look at that. That's for the Dirty Birds. So those are your two hits from this box. I know. I feel like I aged a decade. During this break, I feel like I'm 30 now. So we're just looking for numbered cards in here now. Like this Boss Hogs, Doug Martin, out of 199. Keenan Allen to 99. I think that, oh, and Eli Apple of my eye out of 199 for the Giants. And Connor Cook at the end. There you go. Another box down. Okay. Next one. Yeah, I apologize. This break, I know I said earlier that this break was a holiday, a holiday promo thing, but it's not. I apologize about that. I did not read my own description. So, it is not. And I think someone was it you, Hegs, asking about the, or was it X-Line? Was asking about the Black Friday packs. Those are only for, those are only in the mixer. I know, this is continue. I still have to get home and make some pies. Jalen Ramsey, so you got Miles Jack and now Jalen Ramsey to 199. That's for the Jaguars. I saw a numbered card in there somewhere. If you see me breeze by a numbered card, I apologize about that. The shipping team usually during the sorting process will catch it. And then obviously send it. There's Michael Crabtree to 99. No Richard Sherman in sight. There's Rico Gathers to 99. There's Kenyon Drake. That's your relic. 13 out of 149. There we go. Four boxes to go. I know. It seemed literally like yesterday when we started this break, but we are almost there. We can sell out that Black Friday mixer tonight, but it'll still break on Black Friday. Oh, thanks, X-Line. Well, I will assure you, that this is probably, there are few breakers that can make an hour-long break, or however long this took. There are few breakers that can at least bring this kind of tongue-in-cheek humor and entertainment to a break like this. At least I'd like to think so. At least I'm keeping myself entertained. You guys are keeping me entertained. Oh, they will, Mothra. Their stores are open late. It'll be fine. It's only 9:40 out here on the West Coast. Unless they close early. No, I think they'll be fine. Yeah, we should take, we'll take side bets on the over-under on how long that, well, I'll set an over-under on the 100 box break, and we'll take side bets on that. Let's see, over-under, 100 box, that's the Black Friday mixer, 100 box football mixer. I'll put the over-under at 4 hours. No, 3.5 hours. Over or under? The line might change at some point, but just FYI. Just FYI on that. Devontae Booker to 99. We've got Richard Sherman, 45 out of 99. Who was talking about you, Richard Sherman? Crabtree. Yeah. Nice. There's that sorry receiver, Michael Crabtree. Arr, Michael Crabtree. All right. I'm losing it, folks. Well, how long? Okay, let's say how long will the video be? Trevor Davis is your autograph out of 199. For the Packers, that'll go to Joe Drum. And 84 out of 149, Joey Bosa, rookie Stallions. Oh, is that only 2 minutes for every box? All right, maybe the over-under should be 5 hours. 5 hours? That's pretty great right there. And Richard Sherman, clearly an interception, I guess. They make him look like a receiver in this picture. There's Michael Crabtree right here. Yeah, Michael Crabtree let a lot of people down in fantasy last week, that's for sure. Greg says way under. Sorry, Greg, I just missed that. I don't know. Greg says way under. He says there's a lot of immaculate boxes and stuff that'll be really fast. Which is true. I'll have to rethink the over-under. I'll set a good line. I'll think about it while I'm eating food on Thursday. And I'll try to set a good line, and I'll post it in the Facebook group. Yeah, there are draft boxes in there, that's true. Did we, Dave Nelson? All right. Rashad Jennings. Boss Hogs, David Johnson for the Cardinals. DeMarcus Robinson to 99. Todd Gurley, Relic. What is that? 65 out of 99 on that one. And Blake Martinez, 83 out of 199. Autograph for the Packers. Another one for Joe Drum. Oh, it's six boxes. I got you. All right. Yeah, Dave Nelson was saying we added cases to that 100-box break, and I was like, I didn't think we added cases of playbook. All right. Thank you, guys. Yeah, I seriously, in all seriousness, I do appreciate everybody for getting into this break. I know it's a long break, but we pulled out a lot of hits in here, a lot of cool parallels. I like the action photography in here. And I do appreciate you guys staying in the chat, hanging out with me. And keeping me entertained throughout this break. Here we go, pack. That pack wasn't about to open. Greg in the chat. Hey, Greg needs a miracle pull. Greg J, he got the Cowboys in this one, so he needs that. And regarding the 100 boxes, he's like, if it was 100 boxes of playoff football, it would take about 9 hours and then feel like 20 hours. All right, good luck, everybody. Last two boxes. Playoffs? Crabtree. Never mind. I'll just keep going. Eddie Lacy out of 199 for the Packers. Looking for our second-to-last auto and our second-to-last relic in this set. Boss Hogg out of 99, Carlos Hyde. Playoffs. They are who we thought they were. That's a good one, right? Oh, there's Crabtree right there, see? And then we had Richard Sherman. I wish those cards were closer together. That would have made the joke a little better. The bit. It's not really a joke, I guess. Not that funny, but it's more of a bit that I do. And then, like, I have, like, an Aaron Andrews card in here, and she's like, who was talking about you? And it's like, Crabtree. That's my Aaron Andrews impression, by the way. Another Miles Jack autograph. Jaguar starting their Miles Jack PC. John R. with that one. 155 out of 199 on that one. Should have a relic. There it is. Headliners. There you go. Von Miller. Nice. Greg trying to be a good sport. He's like, I think I saw a cowboy insert in that box. Things are looking up. Well, all it takes is one, folks. We're down to our last box of playoffs.
playoffs?
Last box of playoff football, ladies and gentlemen. Box number 20. All right. Good luck, everybody. What were some other good, press conferences out there? I forget who says, I think it was a college football coach who was like, I'm a man, I'm 40. Who does that one? That's a classic press conference. The playoff press conference, obviously a classic. Greg's like my Aaron Andrews voice. Sounds a lot like my playoffs voice. My Jim Mora voice. The Denny Green one was a classic as well. If you want to crown their asses, crown them. But they are who we thought they were. We let him off the hook. There is that one. Which I guess sounds like playoffs. And Aaron Andrews, she sounds like, who is talking about you? How could I forget practice? My favorite non-Laker basketball player, Allen Iverson. We talking about practice, man. Practice. Not a game. We talking about practice. You see how I play, right? I should do that one day. We're talking about case breaks. We're talking about 20 box case breaks. We're talking picture teams. Not a divisional. We're talking breaks. We're talking breaks. Jimmy Graham out of 199. Yeah, Edmar, right. Come at me. I'm a man. I'm 40. That's a good one, too. That's a classic. Chris Dunn, Bill Belichick? Did you guys see what Bill Belichick? Someone asked Bill Belichick about the butt fumble today. It was pretty fantastic. Bill Belichick answered a question about the butt fumble. He's like, no, we're not going to talk about that. But he said, that's a really great question, though. So he actually acknowledged that bold reporter. There's Boss Hogs at a 199. Jaguar fans wishing that TJ Yeldon would be more of a boss. Bill Belichick. Every time Chris Dunn says, hey, let's run this break back, right? I'll just be like, we're on to Pantheon Baseball. Hey, should we do some more playoff football? We're on to Pantheon Baseball. Hey, we should run this back. We're on to Pantheon Baseball. That's all I go. We're on to Pantheon Baseball. 45 out of 99, Brandon Cooks. We're on to Pantheon Baseball. Matt Jones, 84 out of 99. Let me put that there so I don't forget about it. We've got to sleeve those up. Vernon Butler to 99. And Vernon Hargreaves a third out of 199. 134 out of 199 for the Buccaneers. For Vic. And we're on to Pantheon Baseball. Marshawn Lynch, classic. That's right. Oh, T.O., that's my quarterback, man. That's my quarterback. All right. Yeah, I'm like the poor man's Frank Caliendo. All right. That's it, folks. I do have to do these randomizers. We had one randomizer right here. And these guys. Oh, right. The thing crashed. All right. Let me pause the video really quick. All right, folks. We're going to randomize a couple things here. So we've got the Ravens and Colts. That was the playoff pairings dual relic that we pulled right here. Here it is. Right there in the corner of your screen. That is 77 out of 90.
And then we have all of these cards right here. Now, some of them were numbered, but these are the class reunion cards. But we're just going to number all of them. There's not very many of them. We're just going to randomize them left and right. So that's left right here. That's right over there. We're going to roll the dice for both lists. That'd be 5 and a 6. It's got to be 11 times in the longest break ever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. There we go. Ravens will get the dual relic. That'll be Kip Kip, hooray. Well worth the wait, Kip. There it is. And left and right on these ones, 5 and a 6, 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, and good old 11 times. Right side, we'll get there. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Done. I appreciate everybody hanging. There were like a dozen people. Jason Heggs, Tim Langston, Mothro, X-Line, JD, Aaron. There were a lot of people here. Bowman, Chris Dunn. So there were a lot of people here that were hanging out with me on this break. Just a shout out to you guys for sticking with me throughout this entire break. Thanks very much, guys. You guys are the best. This is why Jaspy's Hobbyland rules. This is Joe, JaspysHobbyland.com. Let's do the next one. We'll see you next time.